fight. I cannot promise you we're going to win, but I waited a quarter century since I wrote the first book about all this stuff to see if we were going to fight. And today, at the biggest climate rally by far in U.S. history, history is finally joined, and we will fight it.